Guys, welcome back to another video. We are on our third truck of the series today, and today we have, I think, one of my couple of metal bases I have in the collection is Trek's T-Maxx. Yeah, this truck is chipped a little bit, but that's mostly it. Rolls really nice, and I found this once again at Goodwill. Yeah, you can tell it's been pretty beat up a little bit. It was a nice truck, metal base, all that jazz. That's mostly it. Thank you, and subscribe for more.